last year I was so darn excited.
I really was.
Yeah. Finally found a politician I could really trust.
And those are rare, they're like unicorns.
But this year he's mired in a scandal and the truth is out. He's just like the rest of the elite upper crust. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. Don't get me started on our so-called leaders. After all, we've only got ourselves to blame. They'll say almost anything just to get our votes. And when the promises have faded away, the problems will still remain. Oh, we like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. Power and fame are fleeting at best. When someone's up, we love to kick 'em down. Public opinion never takes a rest. If you act too high and mighty, we know it's time to bring you down to the ground.
Are you with us on this, Jane?
Manipulating the press and the public, is that what you mean?
No manipulation, Miss Jacobs. It's simple public opinion.
Come on, Jane, don't be so naive. This is just human nature.
We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore.
We like what we like until we don't like it anymore.
Very good. See,
thank
it's simple.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, we like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. Until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore. We like what we like until we don't like it anymore.